in Jakarta. Hey, college, Crocodile Dundee. There's your crocodile. Uh-oh. Who's that coming up there? You feeling better? Maybe it was all the gin that's dumped into the orange juice.
It's like fish and fish. You're right, I'm going to quit tomorrow.
Hey, you think that makes sense?
It's too high here in Jakarta. I'm staying in LA.
That's a big sisterly thing to say, Laura. Is that face painting? More little clowns.
Yeah,
Superman. There's the instigators. Hey guys. Ready? Are you gonna explain about? Are you gonna explain about the beads now?
What is that?
What is that, alligator?
Hey, Colin.
What is that alligator? It's getting Colin. Go get it. Get that alligator.
Look
That's
at all
terrible,
this stuff.
Colin. Can you see? It's behind you.
Getting. All kinds of folks. No. Hi!
I know you are.
When did Mardi Gras start?
Whoa.
She had a bad
baby. I see.
Colin?
That is swimming meet. That is swimming meet.
And look at Colin, he's really shy.
Oh, no, music! Is this fun? What you got in the bag? Oh, who's this? Captain Hook?
Okay, girls, you can get out of the pool, please. Out of the pool by the side.
Do you know if I'm in a relay?
Yes. Sure.
Do you know if I'm in a relay?
Yes, you are, Scott. The medley relay today. Tomorrow's the freestyle relay.
Thank you.
is Becky, 25 meters butterfly. This is March 20th, 1993. Invitational. That's little Rebecca Jarvis next to her, her best buddy.
Good swim, please.
week.
Aren't they cute?
Yes. Becky's butterfly. And let's see her beat this little boy.
Condon. Becky doesn't seem to be there. Diana is busy entertaining the crowd. Actually, across the pool, it's Dom informing the crowd. In third place, Renette behind you. In second place, Nina. And in first place, the time of about 5 minutes ago, Becky got fourth place and stood there next to the second place block. She's got a green ribbon. Very cute. I'll look for her and we'll come back. Becky, she's sitting in front next to the girl with the teddy bear. There she is. Just a little behind Colin and Diana. There's everybody. Colin and Andrew now move to this side. Look around. He's been doing upside down push-ups. It's been a long day for him. It's been a long day. Everything. Collins had it with the award ceremonies, and we're only on, I think, like the 8th event. Maybe he'll jump in and swim a lap. With grace.
No. Vinicky, no. Hey, no.
Even Colin sits down. Butterfly. Vicky, this is the third time Vicky's been up, but the first time we didn't have the camera, second time battery went dead. So. Vicky is interested in something on the other side of the pool.
Chris Peter.
Not knowing she's the star of this film.
Oi.
Proud mom.
Turun dia.
Hey,
Andrew Condon. Climbing up on the number one and scooting over. Watching her son. Proud mom. Proud child. Sunday. We've continued on with the awards from yesterday. Becky is here. Colin is at a friend's house, so we won't be seeing him. Diana has just cleared the baby pool in her very businesslike manner. Where is she? Ah. And Becky, I think, will get a first place today. We'll have to wait and see. Stay tuned. Becky looks tired. She also needs sunglasses. We should go to the store and get her some. That's Becky. She got first. Where is she? There's our girl.
Had it. I don't know. Hey, my dude. I had it. Colin just got here. He hasn't seen his mom all day.
Eric got a satellite.
I don't think he knows where Becky is. Maybe he'll just hand out awards. There's the same girls who keep pinching him. Yesterday they pinched him till he almost turned around and slugged one of them. Yuyun! There's Yuyun enjoying her swim meet. She loves it here. You having fun, Yuyun?
Yeah.
You like swim meets? Do you like swim meets? No. She says yes. I believe this is backstroke. Becky did really well today in her races. She placed in everything.
Okay, we're getting ready for Becky's fastest dance. It's all the kids getting dressed. Who's Rawana? Diana? Kareem is Becky? Kareem is Rawana? Kareem? Kareem? You want to try it? Go ahead and have a cake. Oh, yeah.
so I said, thank you. Colorado being personal.
Thank you.
for Becky's school. Becky's getting ready. Whoop, there goes the batter. Well, this is going to be short because this battery is dying.
Diana, the batteries are both dead. Sorry.
Going through the mail. Why would you be going through the mail?
We're leaving on a trip tomorrow.
Where are we going?
I'm going the other side. This is Becky's tuition bill. $7,050 this year. That's not as bad as the bus. $1,000 for the ride the bus.
$1,135, excuse me.
I don't think she'll be taking the bus.
So what are you going to bring on all our trip here, dear? Explain to me all these things.
This thing, they're not in high school. It'd be $8,500.
Good thing somebody pays three quarters of it.
Okay.
You excited to go?
I'm excited.
All right.
I have to write down all things kids have to do this next week.
See you later.
Bye.
Here we are in Sumbawa Bazaar. We're looking at the temple. Excuse me, the palace.
Is it the palace? I want to know if y'all coordinate your house.
It's over 100 years old, but they just recently renovated. And it's made out of teak wood.
Out of teak?
Kunnen we ook voor ze doorlopen?
The top into these wonderful large benches at the top with you can see people are using this. Up at the very top are the sheep and lots. Two buildings side by side. One of these windows, we have the town of Sumba Basal. Bells of the horse carts. Our bus has stopped at Pamelon Village, where we're going to see a wedding.
And I want to take a picture of this woman, but I don't.
Lovely. sing the welcome song.
To meet you this afternoon.
Thank you.
And meet the people in this village.
You tell them where
ladies and gentlemen, in front of you there is a bottle, maybe more than one. Firewood, coconuts, yeah. Rice, earrings, necklace, bracelet, mattress, pillow, etc. So, from the parents of the bridegroom to the parents of the bride. So, dowry. On the rice field, and then they pick They make yard. And quietly, they make.
Thank you. failed to find out what the prospector was in.
Well, he told me they started from the other end.
I hope not.
Suruh anak-anak itu, Pak,
cepat. I'm getting the batteries, see. We're going to see them race?
Yeah.
We can't. We got to go. Let's see who can do the best.
To strengthen. Now, and also the buffalo or jockey. Now, the jockey or the buffalo will try to knock down the saka. But if the jockey can knock down the saka, it means the strongest magic comes from Mr. Elias. Can knock down the saka. It means the strongest magic comes from the owner of the Baba. So, ladies and gentlemen, if you want to take picture, you can take picture both on the side of the buffalo. And sometimes the buffalo will turn to the left and turn to the right. And if you take picture here, red will come. So you can take your also.
You're taking the buffaloes off to start the race. 7 pairs. Gro putting in the saka. This guy is 75 years old and has 5 wives, the youngest of which is 23. So he's got some sort of magic. Hope these guys turn around. It's going to be hard to race backwards.
Thank you.
Well, three down, four to go. He's still up there.
Have you ever seen one of these before?
No.
Look at this.
Yes.
Come on.
I'm gonna do it. I don't care.
Well, you know what part of the problem is? They gotta put the buffalo right behind the sign. That the buffalo races are going on.
Our tour director feels it is his duty to.
Whoops.
Here we are in the plaza in Bima. Clearly quite a bit poorer than Java. The Kalapa Muda, Tempeh, Jeruk itu, ya?
Ya.
Saya sudah bisa bicara bahasa Indonesia. Ini ikan segar, this is fresh fish market.
Ini barang, Mbak.
And beef? A beef.
Entrails.
Yeah. So all together, different kinds. The chicken, beef. From the Lone Star Palm. Tobacco? Tobacco?
Tobacco, what up?
Yeah.
Bagaimana dipakai ini?
Itu daun ini tembakau.
Let's rolling cigarettes.
Yes, roll the cigarettes in the palm leaves.
You rolled it. Itu lontar palm? Itu lontar?
Yeah.
They roll the cigarettes in the palm fronds. You can see here some more cat. So anda potong seperti itu dan masukin ini di dalam.
Yeah.
Garlic. Okay, this woman has already made her cigarettes. It's untuk Morocco, yeah? Morocco.
Yeah, Morocco.
She's already made the cigarettes.
Hello.
Morocco.
Ita, kurang sehat. Drainage system. On film, the smell. And they poured the concrete. They use all these tree trunks as support. They just poured the slab. In this village, they separated the storage areas from the village. This looks like a little village. But actually, it's just rice farms. Here's some of the village.
She said that at least in...
Store the rice separate so if there's a fire, it won't be burned.
And this is the rice toilet, the specific rice toilet that we are coming to see. As you can see, they didn't put the snap
cage. Especially so the rats can't get in. And this piece of square wood, the rats can't get around it and get up into the barn. So you don't have rats, rodents,
good shot, man. Yeah, I like that.
Cats.
Thank you.
fishing dams. This dam just to impress it that they are succeeded in the harvest or they are succeeded to catch a lot of fish. Thank you.
Thailand person.
He's in Portuguese.
Bananas coming in from Florida. At the end, the dog. Below 10,000 in Long Market, America. In our boat, Spice Islander. Looking at down water skiing from our window. Here we go, we're on the boat. We've just come from our boat. Komodo Island. Right in California. Motos were fed yesterday. We have all carefully dressed this morning, not to wear red that would look like blood. Nina, our little group.
On the what?
No, I don't have any pictures yet of our group. So this is our group photo. Komodo is a carnivore. He grabs the meat and he eviscerates his prey. But then his saliva has like a poison that makes the flesh rot, and he just waits for his prey to die. And then he comes back and eats it. We feed them now on Wednesdays and Saturdays. So today's a Thursday, so they fed him yesterday. They hang a goat from a tree. They look all kind of full of me. This is a national park. They are protected here. We just walked about 2 kilometers.
Not that they need much protection.
It is almost the beginning of mating season. Maybe they're trying to get things started here. Maybe just walking over them. That guy looks too big for her.
He's just too lazy to move.
Look, it's coming up. Look, it's going to climb up here.
Here we are in the village. The houses. Hi guys. Selamat siang. This is how we got up here. This is the local mosque.
Hola.
Yes. Now you are in the village of Riung. This is the old village of Riung. The fort or the small town, and then there is the new town, that's the city of the Kecamatan. For those who live in Jakarta knows well what is the meaning of Kecamatan. But the old village is here. That is the basic where people start to live in this area. This is the old village. So you have been presented the scarf for both of you as the representative of the whole group. And now the chief of the village will announce something that officially you are received in this village of there. Of there. Okay.
Sabes si estoy en la mamá en el testigo. Ríete un mes, di aquí.
Thank you.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention, please?
Look at the camera. He's getting it loud.
Sorry.
Siapa, Papa?
Apa yang tadi?
One hundred and a fun, huh? Good. It's about good and kind, chanty. Chanty is
kind. Okay, please listen to Mr. Leo. Please, your lecture on board.
Hello, everybody.
Nanti. Sebentar.
And we realize it is very spontaneous. We make the contact this morning and everybody's running up and down. And they have something, they have dance and they have all the things to present to you. And they also feel sorry if it's not really perfect. But actually, any time when the contact comes 2 months before, they will make it perfect anyway, but they are happy. And the dance we have just seen is a welcome dance to welcome long time ago to welcome the kingdoms and things. And now we are coming to another dance we call Lengo dance. That's a court dance in the front of the Istana, the kingdom place. So again, hope you enjoy it.
Okay.
Yeah, silakan.